Annyeong, 친구! It's been a long, sweaty summer day in Jeonju, and we just checked into our Hanok Hotel. What is a Hanok, you ask? Hanok is a traditional Korean house, largely made of wood, stone, and earth.
Ooh, whose room is this? Ricky, you have a loft!
Yes. Come on.
Whoa, thank you!
I want to invite you for tonight's makgeolli party on my roof.
Let me be polite and take my shoes off first. Oh!
We have so many makgeolli balls here.
Oh, what? I hope you take it.
Whoa! We're at Ricky's tonight.
Yes.
Forget sleeping.
Just come out and have makgeolli party.
Let's go check out the other rooms. See you, Ricky!
Hanok typically have thin screen doors, so you have to be mindful of the noise you make. The hanok we stayed in had a layer of glass on the screen doors, creating more privacy.
Claire, she? Yes. Maybe she's getting ready or sleeping? Okay, we'll visit her later. Oh, we even have a TV.
I stayed at a hanok at Bukchon Hanok Village before. It was a shared restroom. Here we have our own restroom, so this is a very fantastic convenience. Koreans traditionally sleep on the floor, and that is exactly how we're gonna get our tiny slices of death here.
We have 1, 2, 3, 4 blankets and 3 pillows.
Whoa, this is an old school sewing machine, isn't it?
Yeah.
Oh, here are the drawers. What's that? Some random piece of metal. I'm sure it has something to do with the sewing machine. Buttons! I wonder how old these are. Whoa. Ooh, look at this button. Look at the lighting on the ceiling. This is a screen door.
Let's lie down on the ground and check out this view.
So some bugs are coming in. We have a little garden in the front. Mommy O is drying her socks.
Depending on the region, hanok is in the shape of an L, a square, or a straight line, all of which look like letters from the Korean alphabet. Afterwards, we had a feast. Even when we became 120% full, the Korean dishes kept popping out of the kitchen. And of course, there was a makgeolli party.
Shower first, so the mosquitoes don't smell us as much. Good night, bye-bye, thank you.
Girl, I can.
This is good ventilation right here. Oh, what? You have a double door. Whoa. This protects you, bugs from coming in.
Yeah.
We don't have this, it's just this.
Only one door?
Yeah. So this is fantastic. No mosquito buffet for you.
Ooh la la. This door hinge is in the shape of a butterfly.
Good night, Claire! See you tomorrow.
See ya.
Back in the day, Koreans commonly slept on the floor, next to other family members. When I visit one of my aunts in Korea, we'd line up the adults and kids between the couch and TV. For example, my mom, me, my cousin, my younger cousin, my aunt, and my even younger cousin.
It's a mini tech mess here. I'm exporting all my files from my cameras. Oh, good morning.
And we got a delivery of sandwiches, some milk. It is past 9:30 a.m. Everyone's shoe is still in front of their rooms. So some are recovering from the makgeolli.
We're checking out of our Hanok Hotel.
Hope you guys enjoyed this tour of the Hanok
and getting a taste of Korean folk music, .. and more.
See you guys in the next travel video. 안녕! Bye!
Thanks to Kofis for putting together the Korea Joa trip.